Now 15 people are recovering after a crash involving an MTA bus in downtown Baltimore. Officers responded to North Paca and West Mulberry Streets for reports of a crash. The preliminary investigation shows that an MTA bus collided with a Lexus, then hit a Nissan before crashing into a building. Now, two of the victims had life-threatening injuries, but right now their conditions are not known. The cause of the crash is under investigation.